what it is, y'all. It's Big Call.
It's Chris.
And you're watching
Bad Eyesight TV.
Azify commented, and your comment got lost as well, because we just seen it when we was going through one of our other videos about Courtney Laws. And then he re-commented, and then he told us he's from England. So shout out to him and all the people from England.
Maybe he commented again because we was talking about how we don't see some of the comments. Yeah. So completely understandable.
You got it.
So yeah, this is Courtney Laws, Search and Destroy, biggest hits. As we said before, we like the big hits.
Yeah, we do.
He gave us the big hits. It's nice when you're... it's nice when your subscribers listen to what you're saying. Thank you.
So shout out to Azifah. Like we said, you know, we got a question for y'all at the end of the video, so make sure y'all watch to the end and answer that question in the comments. And the people in the comments that be like she said, why are they saying this? Looking stupid? We know you ain't made it to the end.
Anyways, like, comment, subscribe, share, and turn on your post notifications. Comment down what you guys want to see in the next video and what we should call our subscribers. Rewind, because I'm like, you need to see that.
He smacked him. It was funny. Like, I laughed at that because I thought of something she said. I forgot what she said, but she said something that was funny in another video, and somebody quoted it in the comments. Oh, section.
That's what you get for trying to be cute or something like that. If somebody quoted me on that. That was funny.
Man, yeah, that y'all do that too. Whatever the funniest thing.
Like,
y'all
we say something we funny said. And y'all like it. Y'all can quote us.
Yeah.
It's nice.
It's funny to see the kind of stuff y'all like to hear.
Excuse me, baby. Too little, too late. He tried to get rid of it. But Courtney was like, nah, you're too late.
It's funny how we always think like, I know it's a whole lot of good players, but like, y'all showing us what I think, because I don't know. These seem like the top players, because I thought Bill, Monster Truck Bill, was a killer. But Courtney Laws, I don't know if Courtney might, he might be better than Bill, because he smacked like all his big hits, like, you know, all the big hits don't be big hits, but all his been big hits. I ain't gonna lie to you.
Did he get whiplash?
He
his head.
I like it. As a far, shout out to you. I like seeing this.
Saying in the other videos, I love when people just get the ball and then they get tackled. It is so funny. Like, you never even had a chance to do anything. So some cup on him. He going to sleep. That boy.
I just seen that.
He curled up in a little ball like he dead. Video, guys.
Oh no.
So for the end of this video, I would like to ask you guys, what is your favorite cake? My favorite cake is lemon cake and red velvet. It's between those two.
Yeah, mine is red velvet.
So let us know in the comments
red
down
velvet
below.
With vanilla or chocolate icing. Don't be playing around on my cake, putting all kind of crazy stuff on it.
I like a lemon cake with vanilla icing and red velvet with vanilla. I don't really like chocolate icing. I think it just ruins stuff. So yeah, let us know in the comments down below. You can add the icing or you don't have to. Just say what you want. But other than that, like, comment, subscribe, and share. Hit the notification bell. Comment down below what you guys want to see next.
And we're going to catch y'all.